Progress. Evacuate for the car. sharing found a recorded report on Alma. You should hear it.
Alma Wade was 8 years old when they put her in the vault. Her own father stuck her in a suspension tank in an induced coma, knowing she'd probably never wake up again. Well, she did. Right after she gave birth to the first prototype, she was 15. The second prototype was born a year later. She woke up for that one, too. She didn't like them taking her babies away from her. A few years after that, they decided she was becoming too dangerous. When they realized she was influencing the second prototype's actions, even though she was completely unconscious and locked away deep underground in a telekinetic suppression field. So they turned off her life support and sealed up the facility. Just left her to drown in amniotic fluid in that miserable little tank she'd been floating in since she was a little girl. Well, her heart shut down, but her psychic signature didn't. Not many people can just refuse to die. Harlan Wade was right. We make our own monsters, and they come back to haunt us.